now preparing for this concert, as has their music director, Ms. Jill Sumter, been working very hard to get these children ready to sing and perform for you. So I'm going to turn the program over to Mrs. Jill Sumter.
Good afternoon. Today you're going to see four classes, the kindergarten class that's up in front of you, first grade, the multi-age class, and third grade. After each class is done singing, they will then come and sit while the next class comes. So all the children will stay in here. After the program's over, the children will be dismissed to their teachers and they'll go back to their rooms where they'll have a minute to get their coat and things, and you can pick them up at the room so that we can avoid some confusion. At this time, I'd like to introduce Deb Gailey, who's over here at the piano. She is just wonderful. She has been sitting in as our playground supervisor, and now she's helping out, accompanying us today. Thank you. And so I think we're ready to begin. This is Mrs. Pakula's morning and afternoon kindergarten, and Mrs. Walter's afternoon kindergarten.
Oh, Thank you. come in. There's lots of chairs.
To our second holiday program. This afternoon you'll see the second grade Mrs. Miller and Mr. Bean's classes, followed by part of our elementary band, about two-thirds of our elementary band, those that have practiced enough to play Jingle Bells with us. And after that you'll see the fourth graders, followed by our own Husky Choir, and we'll end our program with the fifth grade class. Each class will come in when it's their turn and then return to their classroom so that when the program's done, the fifth graders are done performing, you're welcome to go to the classrooms then and meet your child. And if we could have some help with it, so much it helps the custodian put all the chairs away if some of you would be willing to step into stack some five that helps Mr. Nichols to put them away. Okay, thanks for coming this afternoon. This is the second grade.
Thank you.
your short song to spring.
Thank you. Jingle, jingle.
have to step up and step back.
These are the fifth graders.
Fourth and fifth.
Fourth and fifth. Sorry. That's right.
He's the short one.
That we've been ravaged by illness, so in the fourth and fifth grades. So usually this group has 38, and I think we're a little short, but this is the Husky Choir, and I'm sure you know as parents that they come awfully early some mornings, and these boys and girls give up that early morning time to come in and practice on Tuesday mornings. And these are made up of fourth and fifth graders who just really like to sing and dance.
Friends, please don't turn it back now.
at the Gold Bar Christmas tree lighting Saturday. We decided to go ahead if we can get as many members of the Husky Choir that can be there on Saturday. The Gold Bar, the people at the City Hall would really appreciate that to have some of our Gold Bar children there. And there's a note going home today about.
Had a choir out right there tonight.
Is it?
Yeah. Cider and everybody just stood it out.
Oh, what?
Shepherd and Father. Author.